I'm right behind you. I'll head back home if you need me.
Ready to see the world as only a Dovah can? Zuk Brit Oth. I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase. Amativ, Mu Bo Kotin Stinselok. This is as far as I can take you. Griffworth Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin's.
Fus Roda!
Suffer me!
Vus, Roda! Vus, Roda! Boos! Roda! Boos! Roda! Boos! Roda! Puss, Roda! Look, Bakul!
Turn back, traveler. Terror waits within this mist. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way. None have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome long sought?
Don't you know? What drew you here? Surely your dreams showed you the way. The Hall of Valor, where heroes wait to follow shore to the final battle. I saw it fair when first I trod this long-sought path. The pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned. Shore's Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched was hope by the shrouding mist. My mind is darkened. I've lost the way and wander blindly. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours. Bring word to Shore's Hall of our hard fate. I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net.
Nork, Bakul!
What brings you, Wayfarer Grim? Wander here in Sovngarde, soul's end. Shore's gift to honor dead. A faithful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm since first he set his soul snare here at Sovngarde's threshold. But Shore restrained our wrathful onslaught, perhaps deep counseled. Your doom he foresaw. I am soon, shield thing to shore. The whalebone bridge he bade me guard, and winnow all those souls whose heroic end sent them here to shore's lofty hall. Where welcome well earned awaits those I judge fit to join that fellowship of honor. No shade are you, as usually here passes. Living, you dare the land of the dead. By what right do you request entry? Ah, it's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero of the Dragonblood. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. It is long since one of the living has entered here. May Shore's favor follow you and your heir. Shore's favor has found you, Dragon. The Hall of Valor, heart's ease.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shaw's command, we sheathed our blades, and ventured not the Vale's dark mist. But three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hekan, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old, far-seeing and grim. The three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe.
Close.
Far you've traveled, your trials long, to taste of Sovngarde's sweet delights. Seek ye food or song unending, fighting, drinking, fellowship, and boasting. Find welcome here, and warm your soul.
I long to fight that foul worm, but by Shor's command we curb our wrath.
We await your word to loose their fury. Take your ease. Let troubles fade. Shaw's high seat stands empty. His mien is too bright for mortal eyes.
No gloom can hold my heart for long in Shaw's blessed hall, where no shadows lie. By Shaw's command, we curb our wrath. So we feast and sing till the final doom.
Seek ye food or song unending? Fighting, drinking, fellowship, and boasting? Find welcome here and warm your soul. Hail, Dragonborn! That honor is also mine. To our shared birthright, you'll bring new glory. Three await your word to boost their fury.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, we'll hasten forth to smite the worm.
Seek ye food or song unending? Fighting,
hold,
drinking,
comrade.
Fellowship, and boasting?
Let us counsel to
find welcome.
Before battle
Alduin's
is blindly
doom,
joined.
His death or
Alduin's
ours.
Mist is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak. But with four voices joined, our valor combined, we can blast the mist and bring him to battle.
Feldir speaks wisdom. The World Eater, coward, fears you, Dragonborn. We must drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheath our blades in desperate battle with our black-winged foe.
To battle, my friends! The field will echo with the clamor of war, our wills undaunted.
Cannot fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our shouts!
Look! Bakur!
No? Bakur!
No!
Bakur!
Struggle in vain.
Stand fast. His strength is failing. Once more, and his might will be broken.
His power crumbles. Do not pause for breath.
Nork? Bakur!
Endless wind gives way to battle. Alduin's doom, his death or ours.
And together we shall defeat him.
This was a mighty deed. The doom of Alduin encompassed at last, and cleansed his southern guard of his evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever, but your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship, bid you join the blessed feasting.
Hail her with great praise!
I'll look for you, friend, when at last you return to Shaw's Hall. The honor will be ours when you rejoin the ranks of Sovngarde.
Even here, where heroes throng, few can match this mighty deed. What glory! The gods themselves must envy us this well-earned honor.
Our ancient debt for Alduin's reprieve is now repaid. The long night is ended.
When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to Nern, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
The Vakin los Octavakrin.
So, it is done. Alduin Dilon. The eldest is no more. He who came before all others and has always been. Indeed, Alduin Wachlan Dani. His doom was written when he claimed for himself the lordship that properly belonged to Bormahu, our father Akatosh. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Ach Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Indeed, you saw more clearly than I, certainly more clearly than Alduin, Roch Funta Korav. Perhaps now you have some insight into the forces that shape the Benesitid, the currents of time. Perhaps you begin to see the world as a Dova. But I forget myself. Krosis, solos midfadon, melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Shahroch Kongrach, one that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many an age. Many of the Dovahe are now scattered across Kizal. Without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vahzen, brightness of my Thun. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
I wish the Old One luck in his quest. But I doubt many will wish to exchange Alduin's lordship for the tyranny of Parthenax's Way of the Voice. As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over. Furi Dovahkiin, I gladly acknowledge the power of your thum. Zu Odaving, call me when you have need, and I will come if I can.
I can see it in your eyes. You've seen the land of the gods and returned. Does this mean it is done? Is Alduin truly defeated? At last, it is over. Perhaps it was all worth it in the end.
You've shown yourself mighty, both in voice and deed. In order to defeat Alduin, you have gained mastery of dreadful weapons. Now it is up to you to decide what to do with your power and skill. Will you be a hero whose name is remembered in song throughout the ages? Or will your name be a curse to future generations? Or will you merely fade from history, unremembered? Let the way of the voice be your guide. And the path of wisdom will be clear to you. Breath and focus, Dragonborn. Your future lies before you.
We are all in your debt, Dragonborn.
Perhaps, perhaps not. Dragons are not like normal mortal creatures, and Alduin is unique, even among dragonkind. He may be permitted to return at the end of time to fulfill his destiny as the World Eater. But that is for the gods to decide. You have done your part. Sky, guard you.
I am your sword and your shield.